participants in this evening's match. West Virginia comes in with a 3-9 record and is 3-2 in EWL action. The Mountaineers are coached by Craig Turnbull, assisted by Greg Jones and Danny Felix. The Fighting Scots are ranked 25th in the latest Intermat Top 25 in the NWCA USA Today Coaches Poll. They have an 8-6 record and are 4-1 in the EWL. The head coach of the Fighting Scots is Tim Flynn. He's assisted by Cliff Moore, Kyle Sermonera, and Joey Vendoni. At 125 pounds for West Virginia, it will be Shane Young, who has a record of 13-7, against Ed Burrow's Eric Morrill, who's ranked 8th with a 29-5 record.
Morrill losing last night.
At 133 pounds, the Mountaineers will send out Colin Johnston, who is 21-3 and ranked 18th, to meet Kyle Fluke, who has a 12-10 record, or Ashton Osterberg, who is 14-18. At 141 pounds, WVU's Ryan Romano has a 0-5 record. He will go up against Edinburgh's Joel Webster, who is 15-12. At 149 pounds, Mike Rowe, who has an 8-5, Jonathan Waldron, who is 0-1, will represent the Mountaineers. Edinburgh weighted Torsten Gillespie, who is 24-13. At 157 pounds, West Virginia will send out Kyle Eason, who is 6-9, with Edinburgh countering with Johnny Greshheimer, who is 21-19. At 165 pounds, the Mountaineers have Donnie Jones, the owner of an 18-9 record, with Jared Cain, who is 31 and ranked 3rd, representing Edinburgh. At 174 pounds, Matt Weston represents West Virginia with a 7-10 record. Edinburgh weighted Phil Morricone, who is 15-3.
Morricone getting hot.
At 184 pounds, the matchup features West Virginia's Rob DeSanto with a 1-6 record against Edinburgh's Pat Bradshaw, who is 26-11.
DeSanto.
At 197 pounds, the Mountaineers will send out Kyle Rooney, who is 10-10. Against the Burroughs, Sean Fendoni, who is 13-9.
Rooney can win this match tonight. He'll be the number one seed in EWL with a 11-10
record. Williamson, who is 15-6. While Chris Birchler represents the Fighting Scots, he is 28-10 and ranked 20th. Ladies and gentlemen,